If you're looking to create an online business while still having a full-time job, then you're gonna wanna watch this video. And I'm gonna go over 4 steps that has helped me create a full-time income online while I still have a full-time career. The video is coming right up. All right, welcome back to the channel, guys. Victor Paredes here, and this channel's all about affiliate marketing and making money online. We also talk about motivation and mindset so we can all enjoy a life of time, passion, and freedom. So today's video, I wanna go over how you can create an online business while you still have a full-time job, much like myself. And I'm gonna go over 4 different things, 4 different steps that has helped me create an online business, a full-time passive income, while I hold a full-time career outside of the home. So let's get right into it. So step number 1, and this is a big one for me, treat your online business like your job, okay? Don't treat it like a pastime or a hobby, like a lot of marketers do, because they don't take it seriously enough. You have to take it seriously. You have to treat it like a true business. Let me put it in perspective. Let's take your full-time job for instance. Do you think if you just woke up one day and said, you know what, I just don't feel like working today and I'm just not gonna show up. Do you think that's gonna be tolerated by the company you work for? Do you think you can just start working whenever you just feel like you wanna start working? Maybe watch some Netflix before you start working, maybe hang out, you know, have a couple of drinks with friends before you start working. Those things don't work in the corporate world, and they should not work in your online business either. You have to actually schedule your hours throughout the day to where you are going to be productive, where you're gonna be actually working on your job, which is your online business. You also have to schedule time off. If you schedule time off, well, run it through the boss, which is you. You're the boss. Make sure you allow yourself to take time off. But treat it like it is a true business, because that's exactly what it is. This is a true full-time business that you can start creating a passive income. But you have to have the mindset that you have to take it seriously and you have to embrace it as your career. Okay, so that was step number 1. So the second step is to stick with one thing only, one system only. There are so many different systems out there. All this noise is gonna be coming at you all at once, and you're gonna wanna drop what you're doing and jump off into something else. Don't make that mistake. I actually made that mistake when I first started my business, so it actually delayed my productivity, it delayed me growing my business because I did those things. By 2 to 4 months, I could be 4 months ahead of where I'm at right now had I not done that. You have to focus on one thing, learn it as best you can, see it through, complete it, and then move on to the next one. Do not have the shiny object syndrome that a lot of us get in this business, okay? That's really important that you understand that. Stay laser focused on what you are doing. Find something that you absolutely are passionate about. Find a product that you really, really resonate with, and see it through to the end. Do not stop and completely stay focused on that one thing, because that is so important. You cannot be distracted by all the other things that are going to be coming at you. It's so easy to get distracted in this business, and it's so easy to neglect what you almost have completed had you not been distracted. But you have to be conscious of it. So remember, stay focused on what you are promoting and what you are creating. That's step number 2. So the third step and the third thing that I recommend is don't do this by yourself. Don't go it alone. You know, when we decide to veer off onto the road less traveled, basically meaning affiliate marketing. And the reason I say that is because most people don't know what that is, number one, don't understand it, and don't know why you would try that. Because it's not we're all programmed to do the norm, like stay on the main road, stay on the road that everybody else is on. Go to school, college degree, get work 9 to 5, you know, corporate world, 35 years, retire, hopefully have enough money to retire on. That's what we're programmed to do. So when somebody veers off onto that road that is less traveled, well, that seems a little odd to some people. Okay, you may not have the support and the backing of your friends or even your family because they don't understand it. So you have to understand you can't do this by yourself. You do need support. You need people around you that are like-minded. You need to create online relationships and business relationships with like-minded people, like I have. Join Facebook groups that are filled with people that are doing the same thing that you're doing, and you will get all the support that you need. You'll also get a lot of great ideas from a lot of marketers out there. You also want to have somebody that you can call a mentor, somebody that can help guide you. Somebody, and I wish I had that at the very beginning, because a mentor to me, if they're a good mentor, they are priceless. They're worth their weight in gold because they can show you all the things that you can do to create a successful business. But more importantly, they can show you all the things that you don't want to do, all the mistakes that they made. You can learn by their experiences. And that way you can start being a lot more efficient and not waste your time, and in a lot of cases, not waste your money as well. So that is my step number 3 on creating an online business while you still have a full-time career or full-time job. So the last step, step number 4, is this. Don't quit. No matter what you do, you're gonna run into maybe some roadblocks. We all do. Don't quit. Take action and don't quit. You don't have to be the best marketer in the world. You don't have to be the best funnel builder in the world to be a success in this business. You don't have to have the best emails that are written or that have the best autoresponder sequence or have all the best technical skills. You don't have to have those things. I am proof of that. I did not know how to even create a funnel or how to link it to an autoresponder. None of us do when we first start. So you don't have to be really good at a lot of those things. What you have to be really good at is not quitting. And I'm quoting Nathan Lucas, the Freedom Influencer. I've quoted him by saying this before because it really resonates with me. It resonated with me when he said it. You know, because I was that person. I was not very good at some of these things. I wasn't good at the technical part of it. I wasn't good at, you know, writing emails and all those. But I was really good at not quitting. So here I am today, 10 months into my online marketing business, creating a passive income, and my business has grown every month that I've been doing this consistently. So in my opinion, that is probably the most important step of the 4 steps in creating an online business while you still have a full-time job, is to never quit. Don't stop what you're doing. Get past the roadblocks and the mistakes that you are going to make and continue on and pushing forward. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you found some value in it, I'm gonna ask you to hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel. And your support of my channel helps me to continue to produce these videos and put them out there on a daily basis. And don't forget to smash that notification bell so I can send you a reminder whenever I do a new video. Looking forward to the next one, guys. Thank you for visiting with me, and I'll see you on the other side.